what to do.
Wait until it's 45, then we're gonna take that off. I'm here with
Joker X. How the hell are ya?
And today we're gonna be playing some
Handsome Jack Collection Bordelands.
Yeah, Bordelands. And I'm on top, I think, and he's on bottom. We don't know. Let's start. I don't have no neck or head. Okay. My ugly hair.
I don't even remember how to play this game.
No,
either.
Should go with it. We haven't played this game in a long time.
Drones released!
I am a sniper. Stay still. The buttons down. So yeah, we'll just fly. Because in the space. Oh, watch this. I'm going up. X. I'm grounded. That's cool. Mushroom, stay here. Shield, white one's health, and then O2 is oxygen. Okay. That's an oxygen then. Okay. Tell us who you're watching, top or bottom.
I'm
level up, technically. Oh, yeah, I said protect.
I am.
Yeah, no, that's why I told you. Oh man, yeah. I have a better gun for Joker. Don't shoot me. I'll think twice. Here, here's a 30 boss rifle. Want it? I'll drop it for you. There you go. You leveled up.
So many skills, so little patience for reading.
Yeah, no one likes reading. That's all I have for you.
Let's go. Where are we supposed to go? Let's just go.
I'm looking on the map. See, he has no patience. Wait.
Why the hell up there?
I have a 34 and a 40. Yeah, I'm not too much used to this. Oh, don't jump down. Did you see me looking? No, goodbye. Go at my hand. We got you. Oh, I know we got you. We gotta get a car. Go get a car. Since you're over there, go drive a car. Yeah, there. Huh? There's a car station right there. Can you level up? No. Hey, we got somebody. Comment, please. Comment, please. Where's the car? Right there. No, I have to go straight, Joker. Just go straight. Hey, one viewer. I'm on top. Cradle's on top. And Joker, yeah. And Joker's on bottom.
Oxygen levels at 50% and dropping.
Oh, gosh. Did he leave?
I'll fix.
Hey, one viewer. Look at my invisibility cloak.
Zero
get me on a same sheet.
Yeah, I told you.
Concordia, a crap hole if I ever saw one. Find a guy named Huckster. He's ex-Hyperion, runs the town.
Go stand on the contamination pad. Do not move when beam comes.
In the best quality Hilton sheet.
How much money do I got? funny that people just come on and they just leave. But our 2 subscribers says otherwise.
Guys,
that was
Joker. G'day. How's it hanging?
Christmas time and everything.
Uh-huh.
I bought you a little present. And I have no more money now. See, that's how awesome I am. I have that much money. I bought you a shield.
Got a shield.
That one's stronger. It's right there on the stairs. Yeah, right there. It's better. Christmas.
You sure this one?
Yes, one. Because your other one had 222. Yeah, that was yours. I bought you a better one. See? Merry Christmas. Wow. Oh, is that my Christmas present? A shot?
Buckshot.
Wow, that's a nice Christmas present, isn't it? Hey, I saw.
Where'd you go?
I'm in the test tube.
Yeah.
I spent a lot of money on you. I get a shot.
Well, thank you.
I'm getting killed.
Call me into a clinic. You little pushka.
I'm getting shot. Yeah, I'm getting out of here.
I'm Nurse Nina. When you need medicine, you come see. Only a serious, though. Nurse Nina hates big babies. Unless they're real babies. Nurse Nina loves them. You hurt. Here, take. You're healthy. Go.
I'm leveling you up. You can get that again. Man, Sheena. You're getting that. What was this?
He goes on looking after himself.
Better.
Helix!
So, Huckster, the guy you need to find, calls himself Marif. Like, mayor mixed with Shara. It's stupid, whatever. But he might know how to track down the signal. This guy's still pulling down a fat retirement plan from Hyperion, from my division. I'm basically his boss. He's pretty much on the team already.
Shmarif. Fuck that.
When you think murder, think Marcus Munitions. You're my million customer.
Yay! Aww. I'm the millionth customer.
Nothing like
tell me that's what you said, though. Are you jelly?
Two words, please. No refunds. Let me know if anything touches the line.
You're gonna buy another Christmas present.
Thanks for the scratch.
I bought you a lot.
Half my head's gone. Half your face is gone. You're right. Hey, you want my shield? I got a third shield. You want it? That's 41. Oh, wow. Thanks for
being here. Visitors from Helios. So, here's the thing. No visitors today.
Whoa! You're one of us, you stupid named son of a bastard!
Visiting the offices of the Marif. We hope you enjoyed your bureaucratic interactions.
Yes. There is one other person who can help us, unfortunately. Get to the up over bar.
There you go. Come on. You want it? It's my old shield. If you want it. Uh-oh. Okay. I got a better one. Oh, hey. Hey, it's Lilith! It's Lilith!
Where the hell's Mox? Oh, wait. Hey, you see those two on the dance floor? The tattooed chick and the guy allergic to smiling? Oh, they're ex-vault hunters. Go see if they'll help. Oh, finally! Lady Luck flips a freaking face card.
Yeah, if there's some nudity in this, you want to do something about that. It's Lilith.
Kiddos, Hyperion are losing Helios to Dahl. We need to stop the signal that's jamming its system. Bitches.
Hyperion, Dahl. Is there a difference?
Together.
Yeah, sorry. But we're out of the ball hunting game.
Too many tentacles.
Tentacles?
Go talk to Moxie. Damn it!
Yeah, I know.
Looking for me, sir.
Me and my old friend, we used to just blow our money on this. You want shotgun? 15 times 5? Thank you. fast.
Wanted to see what that fucking was.
It was a machine gun that does 19 damage. I don't have no more money. Your inventory is
full. Smash my shit.
Your inventory is full anyway. Come on, let me get all that. Yeah, I'll get all that.
And I need your help. Are you sure we're not still dating?
Pretty sure, hon. And I can tell my ex from a body double. You're not salivating enough. So, Jack sent you, huh? Must have bothered him something awful. No worries, though. It's all in the past. What does he mean?
Helios. Doll attacked. Jamming signal. Jeez, you're really pretty.
You want to find a signal? Then you gotta put transmitters on the echo towers around town.
No.
Get up high. Simple triangulation. They'll find the source, then you can shut it down. Thing is, I don't have any transmitters here. But then I'll update your echo. Trust me. It'll make sense.
Can I get a bloody refill?
What are you doing? You work here.
What? Nah. I just look like that guy. I'm in off the street.
Right. 2 minutes, then you're off your break.
No big deal.
Fire cannon ready. Tear the bad guys a new one, huh? Later, Vault Hunter.
Push that snap on.
What is it?
No, it's not. Punch all one. That's so.
Check off on it.
see how big your feet are. I'm pretty sure I stored them at the bank. You can pick them up from there.
I'm not a big fan of the bank. Still, it serves its purpose. You can use it to stash things you don't feel like carrying around.
Howdy.
Howdy.
Store items you want to swap between other characters. Not sure why he put the moonstones there. Ticket himself for stupidity. Pick up the moonstones and take them to the black market. Show the moonstones to the guy there and you'll get what you need. I ordered a bunch of transmitters a while back, but I've been kind of avoiding this place. That Janie Springs keeps trying to use it as a place to accidentally run into me.
You're way over there.
Can I spend these moonstones on some transmitters? I'm Jack.
I'll throw them in if you take some of this other trash off my hands. What you looking for?
What you want?
Just backpack stuff.
How'd you know about me?
Your mom told me.
Oh, I'm getting that.
Chris Hero gets around, and he's a useful guy to know. Bring him moonstones and he'll get what you need. What you want? Love that guy. I'll hit your echo with the cohorts for the towers and manage things from here. When you get the first transmitter in place, I'll make contact. You need to get above Spring's Emporium O stuff. She's out of town, so she won't be around to help. And so we're clear, tell Jack once this is done, we're all square.
Gun, gun, gun. Don't get killed. You can never be too well armed.
But it's not very stable. You mind giving it a whack for me?
Yeah,
that's better. Give me a sec to get everything set up on this end.
I don't understand, but she picked him up.
Didn't come in person, sent someone. I'm just letting you know because you said to if anybody ever swung by for him.
Yeah, he put the visibility cloak on.
She didn't mention me at all?
Yeah, so see what I mean about that girl? The signal. It's not coming from Concordia. Coords for the next tower on your echo.
Doggy has to go out. See you guys in a minute.
Let's get sexy! Oh.
Let's kill some bad guys.
Gotta watch it. Hey, what's going on? Something's going on. You're dying.
Who needs a hero? Let's kill some bad guys.
You need to find a way onto the roofs.
Jack here.
I'm back.
What is you doing?
I hid my head.
Hey! No calls for that.
You got fucked out
or... Yeah, I'm gonna hide the couch.
Come on.
Stalking Joker. I'm everywhere and nowhere. I'm a vampire, watch. Watch my face cam, watch the face cam. Okay, ready? Nowhere. What is this? Space parkour? Watch. You try to shoot me out of there and you shot yourself out there. Space parkour. That you can't do.
That dude would have died. Got hit that fudging head.
Oh, okay, I died.
I ain't done with you yet, soldier.
Hey, you fucking move around too quick. Where the hell are you at?
I died. Get shot. Thank you. like I'm a computerist. I'm a scientist. Now you can get
it. Perfect. She's working now. Let's get her calibrated. I just gotta mess with some dials back here. Something's not working. Let's try rebooting it. There we go. There's a tower above the Marif's office. Try getting up there.
Maybe there's some more space bar. If I can get it. Yeah! Come on, Joker. You can do that. Grab my hand. I got you.
Like a bullet or two damaged the relay drive gearbox. Sift through those turrets, see if you can find a replacement.
Say what?
Just, it's a thing that makes the transmitter work again. Small black box. That's it?
Down here! Down here!
I can't fucking stand. Split screen!
Serena is not for... I'll deal with our Marif later. Okay, everything looks set up. Head up to the control panel I've marked on your Echo. Activate it so I can initiate the final scan to pinpoint the signal's origin.
That first person sucks, too.
Signals coming from a place called Crisis Scar?
That's an old doll comms facility. Been nothing but scavs there for years.
Well, looks like it's working again. Go shut it down. Also, status updates. Still getting shot at, so if you wanted to hurry, that'd be cool.
Just
feels like to me. Hey, man, I thought it was a blister, I mean.
Attention, citizens of Concordia. Until further notice, for your own protection, the town is in order. No one in or out. That is all. Okay?
Oh, what the hell is wrong with this guy? This is so frustrating. Get back to Moxie. She's got secret exits everywhere. Classic.
She's not here. Really hard getting served when she's off in a secret workshop, tinkering with advanced technology. If I was any more annoyed, I'd probably let slip that it's accessible by pushing the arm up on the one-armed bandit machine over there, then pressing the access button that pops out. Phew! Close one! That new internal dialogue filter chip I had installed is a ripper, mate!
She's not here. Game glitched out.
I can't afford a spirit drink.
Me, moon stuff. Okay. Oh, I can't open it.
Moxie? Ma'am? Hello?
Hey! Whoa! What are you doing in here?
Oh, jeez. Even cuter without makeup. That's just... this is the worst.
Damn it. I really don't like people seeing me out of character. The hell do you want?
The Marif locked up in city. Could you help me get out? Please?
I know a way out, but I ain't, won't show it to you unless you promise not to tell anyone what you saw here.
Yeah, no, totally, of course, I promise. Anything, absolutely anything for you. Please, just marry me. I mean, I didn't say that. What's up with you? How are you?
Great, because if you spill, my son would have to bury you alive in a shallow grave. Hope you find that signal, and remember, shallow grave.
Troops have taken control of the Eye of Helios. It's a big frickin' laser in the heart of the space station. She's targeting the moon's core. Try not to panic, but she's trying to blow up Alpis.
Not
way
either.
100% more handsome.
How do I get inside?
Then prove yourself worthy of joining Red Belly's band of scavs. Excellent. Get going, wannabe gang member. I shall brief you on the way. We are in a bloody war with the rival gang who call themselves the Darksiders. Cut a bloody swath through their ranks and steal the silly prison things carried around by their toughest warriors. Then, if you live, return to me here, where I am standing. Oh, yeah! Those Darksiders love overcharging their jump pads for some extra boost. Shoot the little box on the side of the jump pad, and you end up getting some extra zip.
Thing won't even turn.
Cause that's the way you look. No Mesa. Grabbing nothing.
Hey.
The internet stopped working off this like this. No, just subscribe and like. Bye.